something that we had a burning desire to do. We did it because we love Touch and Go. We love Corey Rusk. We feel like we're brothers of all these bands that have played. And when they talk about, when history talks about rock music, it has a tendency to skip from the Sex Pistols to Nirvana. And something started in the 1980s, and you're seeing the evidence of it all around you. There's 7,000 of you motherfuckers out there that know what I'm talking about. Touch and Go is the best thing to happen to music in my lifetime. And we did this to say thanks. And we thank you for coming out to show your support. Alright? That's as mushy as I'm gonna get. He's a regular guy. Thank you.